As we announced yesterday, the White House Coronavirus Task Force has requested that CDC and our team assemble data on the unique impact that we're seeing reported on African Americans from the coronavirus. Dr. Fauci spoke about it yesterday, and we'll reflect on his perspective on that as well. Tomorrow, with the Surgeon General and others on the White House team, we'll be speaking with leaders in the African American community.